or zero ones, not sure, with Otis Compass 360. But that's all if I'm at the right building. So it should be 225 George Street, Sydney. With a set of six Otis lifts. E401 chimes.
Going down.
Certainly, it's pretty nice. Where is the details maintenance information? No?
Going down.
Take elevator L this time. Get a cat view, so lift number, or L, 23 persons, 1564 kilograms. I'm not moving. There we go. I'm amazed the top floor of this building is unlocked. Got your Otis American voice.
Elevator serving floors, basement 4 through 45th floor. Press the button repeatedly to increment floor numbers. Hold the button after your desired floor is heard to enter your destination. Basement 4, ground, 32nd floor.
Whatever. I'll go there then.
Proceed to car J to the left front.
Not the greatest demo, but yeah. So yeah, it seems like there's still one more floor above us. The time is currently 12:03, therefore that is 4 minutes ahead. Date is correct.
Totally against it.
Going down.
Yeah.
30 seconds. Floor.
Yeah, these are very efficient. They start moving before the doors even close. But there we have it.